Alright, so in this video, the road captain is gonna ride my Dyna. Let's check it out. What's going on YouTube? BK Low is back in the building. And as you can see, I'm out here with my favorite person to ride with, the road captain, the old man, father of the year. Yeah, so if you saw my last video, then the road captain was riding what I'm on right now, which is the old family Sportster 883 family heirloom bike. This was actually my first bike, so this has a lot of sentimental value to me, and it equally has a lot of sentimental value to the road captain, as, you know, this was the bike that he rode when I was growing up. But, yeah, he refused to, in that first ride when we rode out here to Roscoe, he refused to ride my Dyna. He's like, no, you can ride your bike, you ride the Dyna, I'll ride the Sportster. And I knew that he was gonna be cold because of the wind, because this thing is naked right now, there's no fairing. And as you can see, he's just wearing a hoodie and a half helmet, so I was like, come on, man. Get the wind protection, I want you to be comfortable, but he refused. So we got to Roscoe and he was like, oh yeah, I was a little bit cold. And I was like, see, I told you. So heading back now, I forced him to ride the Dyna and I hopped on the Sportster. So he didn't put up that much of a fight after the first time. But yeah, here we are in the beautiful Catskills, just enjoying the last of the fall season. Enjoying my dad's birthday weekend. That's why I'm out here right now, if you saw the last couple videos. And yeah, to all you young whippersnappers out there, if it comes between your dad riding the Sportster 883, you gotta let your dad ride your Dyna. It's alright. You don't always have to be a Dyna bro. Sometimes you could ride a Sportster and that's cool. It's okay, guys. Sportsters are a lot of fun in roads like this. Woo! I'm having a great time, man. But yeah, man. This actually brings me back to Sturgis, where one of the last nights of the trip, we were just having a really good time, and I was, you know, tasting some of the local sodas that they had there, you know, and, you know, I think I had a little bit too much soda where I didn't want to ride my Dyna home, so I remember I actually walked home and the road captain rode my Dyna home for me. So that's one of my last memories of the road captain on my Dyna. And I just remember, like, you know, thinking how good he looks on that bike. Which is why I'm glad that him and I bought that Dyna together last winter. Because again, Dyna, that bike fits him really well, as you can see. But yeah, as always, I'm extremely grateful to be doing these types of rides with my dad. It's definitely, if I have my preference, this is the type of riding I think I like to do the most, which is just me and the old man, old father-son time, the way it started out, the way it still is. Yeah, man, just enjoying the beautiful, beautiful country roads with the road captain. Got nothing but love for you, Dad. But yeah, we're gonna keep ripping around this beautiful old road. Got some hawks flying by. I hope everyone's enjoying their fall rides as we are. And yeah, man, I'll stay tuned. I'll put up some clips of this little ride. I hope you enjoy them. Hope you enjoy seeing someone else besides me ride my bike. There's only been two other people who have rode that bike besides me. That's the road captain and Peter Guns. But yeah, man. Come join us. Have some fun with us. Here we go. So, bringing it back, I hope you guys enjoyed those clips of me and the old man here. I hope you had half as much fun on this ride as we did, because we're just having a blast, man. Seriously, these are the types of rides that I think back to in the winter when the roads are iced over, and I need some memories to get me through those icy days. But yeah, again, shout out to the road captain. Love you, Dad. Having such a good time out here on your birthday weekend. Here's to many more miles. And look at that beautiful, beautiful fall foliage. Look at that tree, man. Wow. But yeah, we're gonna continue enjoying our little ride here. gonna continue enjoying the 883 and continue just watching my dad be a lot cooler than me on his Lowrider S up there. As always, thank you for watching. Whether you're on a old 883 or on a 2016 Lowrider S, stay safe out there and stay low. And BK Low is out.